The president said he did not think he could reach a deal with Democrats on government funding.